I filed these papers today in support of the UPP because I believe this case is extremely important both for democracy in Korea and freedom of speech worldwide and freedom of assembly. I think what's going on right now with the case against the UPP represents an overreach by the government. I don't think that in a democracy political speech should be stifled or repressed, and that there's a very, very, very high bar, extremely high bar, for a government to dissolve a political party. And I don't think the facts that I've seen in this case reach that bar. So what I've asked this court to do and to take into consideration is both international law on this subject. Korea is a member of the International Covenant on the Civil and Political Rights, and under Article 22, Korea has to meet an extremely high standard in order to dissolve the UPP. I also filed law with respect to what U.S. law would say on this case, and in the United States, it would be extremely difficult, if not potentially impossible, to dissolve a political party, regardless of the content of that political party's speech. In our country, we permit the Communist Party, even the Nazi Party, to exist and to advocate. And so as a believer in freedom of speech and freedom of assembly, I wanted to support the UPP in its efforts to promote political speech.
Your future plan?
My future plan is after I come back to the United States, I intend to file similar documents with respect to Representative Lee and the other people who were convicted for giving a speech last year. Again, I believe that those convictions are not in conformity with international law. I believe that, again, in the United States, Representative Lee would have been freely permitted to advocate for his point of view without fear of criminal prosecution. And we intend also to file a complaint to the United Nations on his behalf, much as we're doing with the UPP case.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.